Thank you. our lead alpha, Tanisha, is sick tonight, so I am sitting in with the group. We opened the concert with a nice bassy style arrangement of a cannon bomb. You heard from Logan George on tenor. Thank you all so much for being here. We are looking forward to putting on a great performance tonight. You're going to hear one more track from the jazz ensemble, a whole bunch of stuff from the choirs, a whole bunch of stuff from the wind ensemble and concert band. Just, we have a great evening of holiday themed music for you tonight, and we just wanted to thank you all for being here. Seems like a short one, but hey, we're on our last chart. But this is a really fun arrangement of Joy to the World in the style of Zydeco. If you're unfamiliar with that, think kind of like New Orleans Creole style jazz. And this will be our second and last chart for you this evening. We hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Emma Weitzel, and I am a senior member of the High Point Regional Concert Choir and Chamber Singers. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you to the Candlelight Concert. Before we continue, just a few important reminders to help tonight's concert a success and enjoyable for everybody. First, please take a moment to silence all cell phones, as it might be a distraction to those around you, as well as the performers. Second, if you choose to exit and or re-enter the auditorium throughout the concert, please do at the conclusion of musical selection, not during a performance given. Third, tonight's performance is being live-streamed. Thank you, and on behalf of the Performing Arts Department, we are delighted you are here to celebrate the holiday season with us. To begin the choral portion of the concert, it is my pleasure to present Assistant Choral Director Ms. Dory Martin and the High Point Concert Choir under direction of Choral Director Ms. Teresa McCarty.
So excited to be here celebrating the holiday with you, and very special piece that we are heading to into next, and I just wanted to just take a minute and tell you about it. I know the parents of these amazing students know what is about to happen tomorrow, but some of you may not. So back in May, we received an invitation for the third time for the High Point Choral Program to perform at a benefit concert at Carnegie Hall. Very, very excited. It was a beautiful night. And we are so, so excited. We will be combining with three other New Jersey choirs to actually combine and create what is called the Music of Hope Choir. And again, it is a benefit concert. And in addition to all the beautiful things they're doing tonight, they have been learning double the amount of repertoire. Because the fun thing about when they go to Carnegie Hall, they are going to not only be performing as a choir, they will be performing with an orchestra, and they will be also backing all of these professional soloists that are hired to come in and do this benefit concert. So they have been working hard on two lists of repertoire, and it is so exciting how far we have come since we have been working on all of this music. So the one piece that they're going to do tomorrow, just as the Music of Hope Choir, is a beautiful new arrangement. It was written just for this concert of Silent Night. And we were able to get the piano transcription, which Dory Martin is doing a beautiful job with. And we would like to sing that as part of our concert tonight. So this is a very new arrangement, a beautiful arrangement. And again, as you listen to it, you're hearing the piano, but on Friday, as they combine, they will be performing it with an orchestra, Silent Night.
Thank you. My name is Sean Calaruso, and I'm a senior member. Thank you. I'm a senior member of the High Point Regional Concert Choir and Chamber Singers. And our first lunchtime choir tonight is the Teen Arts Choir. These small student-led groups rehearse briefly during lunch once a week. The soloist in Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas is also our student director, Kayla Aguilera Pinos.
Have yourself a
The High Point Regional Chamber Singers are a select group of 16 balanced voices from the High Point Concert Choir. Chamber singers rehearse on Monday evenings and perform numerous concerts and festivals throughout the fall and spring. In past years, the chamber singers have been awarded superior ratings for their performances at the World Strive Music Festivals and masterclasses in Annapolis, Boston, Cleveland, Washington, D.C., Toronto, Montreal, and Baltimore. Please welcome the High Point Chamber Singers.
Oh. My name is Alexis Van Orden, and I am a senior member of High Point Concert Choir and Chamber Singers. At this time, we would like to take a moment and recognize the following students of the choral program who were selected and performed as a part of all Sussex County Chorus: Sean Calaruso, Gabriella D.A., Avery Horlacher, Edward Muller, and Kate Smith. Congratulations. Performed in Atlantic City and in J-Town. As members of the New Jersey All-State Choir for the second year consecutively, please congratulate Sean Calaruso and Angus Schmidt. Following Angel's Gloria, there will be a brief pause as we prepare the stage for the High Point Wind Ensemble. Thank you.
great. If not, we'll be back in about 5 or 10 minutes once the stage is turned over for the next ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you. Yes.
Regional Wind Ensemble under direction of Band Director Mr. James Eslingen.
Thank you. Thank you.
Concert band under direction assistant band director Mr. James Eslinian. Before the band's final selection, on behalf of the teachers and the students, we would like to thank an administration, faculty, and staff for their continued support of the Performing Arts Department. A special thank you to you, parents. Without you, none of this would be possible.
Thank you. Thank you.
Into this year's County Band, which we hosted the performance earlier in November. Students, when you hear your name, please stand to be recognized, and please hold your applause until the very end. Julia Siminski, Alyssa Bittner, Eric Whitrian, Alex Sikelski, Angela Delasio, Onyx Margiata, Isabella Garrick-Souza,
Tanisha Durani, Jack Leash, Monica Mann, Aiden Serrano, Trey Anthony, and Taylor Sutton.
One big round of applause for those students.
Following the band's final selection, the concert choir will be turning for our audience sing-along to close the concert. We hope you have a wonderful holiday season and Happy New Year.
Thank you.
starting with Deck the Halls. We should all. Thank you.